My message to Rudy Crew is to please honor our contract. We work very hard. We spend a lot of time with the children, and I think we deserve what we were promised before. That's all we ask for. We're not asking for much. It's part of our 3-year contract. It's a third part, and it was promised to us as part of that contract negotiations. Also, just to respect us. Thank you. Where'd all the good
people go? I honestly think that choice is really one of the sort of important commodities, one of the really important services that public schools, particularly in urban communities, can offer parents. It's the ability to determine what really meets the need of their child.
You need to put the money in the classroom, not in the office downtown. You fired hourly workers in March. And the same board meeting in March, you hired 3 people new to the district, for about $300,000. And you did the same thing again in April. March and April, you cost us $600,000 in salary that could have been used for people who have been hourly employees working in the classroom with the students.
Really meets the need of their child, their family, and to act upon that. Based upon good information and a wide array of options.
Miami-Dade County offers a wealth of public school choice options, including traditional neighborhood, magnet, charter, and satellite schools hosted by large employers.
I just wanted to say that I'm from a magnet school, and Rudy Crew is really like doing bad stuff because we've deserved everything we've done, and they're taking off the public buses for us, and we might not even have a ride next year. We try very hard to stay in that school and to be able to get to that school, and then he's just pushing all our hard work right into the ground. So tell me how great it's all gonna be.
You might notice some hesitation. Our parents are outraged. I work at a magnet school. We don't have any buses. They don't know what to do. They're going to have to be going to work. How are they going to drop off their kids at school? They're extremely worried. They're starting to get active. They've been talking to me about what can they do. They've been sending letters to the board. Nobody's answering them. They're not getting any answers that they want. It's really a serious problem. Channels, I don't see them on the TV show.